here from Kay's Perfect Fitness TV, and today I've got my top 5 exercises for a peachy behind. So if you are looking to tone up and lift your booty, this is the perfect workout for you. So I do have a few props today. I'll be using a kettlebell. Mine is 10 kilos, but it doesn't have to be this heavy. You can pick anything that, oh, it's 9 kilos. You can pick anything that's appropriate for you. And I'm also using a resistance band. So if you can get yourself a resistance band, I do use them in quite a few of my videos, especially on anything outer thighs and glutes, they are amazing. So if you don't have one, get one of these on Amazon. I'll put a link in the video description box below. But you don't need anything for the first exercise, just yourselves and a mat. So if you haven't done a quick warm-up, do a quick warm-up, pause the video, pick out a warm-up. All right, so you warmed up and ready to go. We're going to be starting with a split squat. And I love these because you work into each glute individually. So a lot of people think doing squats are really good for glutes, and they are, but you have to have like the most amazing technique, otherwise they start going into your thighs rather than your glutes. So I'm gonna start with a split squat. And you just have one foot forward and the other foot back. You're just gonna bend your knees and then stand back up. So as you stand back up, I really want you to think about driving that front heel through the floor and squeezing through your glutes as you stand back up. So we're gonna do about 20 reps. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. Just keep that chest up, abs drawing in and up. We're gonna do 2 more, you guys. And 20. Good. Step together and change leg, other leg. Just drop that back knee right down. Make sure you get 90 degree angles through your knees. And press that front heel and squeeze your glutes at the top. Come on, you guys. So let's just do 5 more. Last one. Perfect. Step together. Give those legs a little shake. And now I want you to grab your kettlebell if you have one. If you don't have a kettlebell, feel free to grab a dumbbell. You can still swing a dumbbell. And we're going to do kettlebell swings. An oldie but a goodie, proper classic move. So you just want your feet to be a little wider than your hips. And take your toes out to the corners of the room a little bit so you have plenty of room to open up through the hips. What we're gonna do is just soften those knees, take the kettlebell through the legs, and swing it up to about chest height. Line with your shoulders. You don't have to swing it up too high. And as you do, press those hips forward and squeeze into your booty. So here we go. We have 20 reps here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, squeeze both glutes together. Halfway.
11. 19 and 20.
Good. So you should really feel your glutes starting to kick in there. Now I'm gonna take my band. I'm gonna use the band for the rest of the workout. Pop it around your outer thighs, so just above your knees, and we're gonna come down to the floor. So all the standing stuff just to get your body warm and just sort of switches those glutes on. Now this is my favorite one to get the glutes activated, your glute bridge. So, with the band today, I'm gonna have you take your feet wider than your hips. Yeah? Feet wider than the hips. And press those heels through the floor. So we're gonna
press the knees out to stretch your band. Lift the hips up and down. Immediately having your feet wider than your hips with a band, you will feel that pressure going into the outer thighs and into glute med. But watch that the knees don't come in as you lift. Keep pressing them out. So, lifting up.
That's burning already. You're halfway done.
Hold. Don't go anywhere. You're gonna hold. Now we're gonna see if we can just walk those toes in a little bit as we lift your heels. We are higher in that glute bridge. You are. Your glute should be screaming by now. So press those knees out. We're gonna go down an inch, up an inch, stretch your band, release. Go down, up, stretch, release. Go down, up, stretch, release. Go down, up, stretch, release. Holy cow, this burns. Let's go down, up, stretch, release. Down, up, stretch, release. Up, stretch, release. I think this is 8. Keep going. Down, up, stretch. Down, up, stretch.
Halfway done.
Down, up, stretch. Down, up, stretch. 13. Woo! 14. 15. 16. 17. 18, just two more, 19, and 20. Ooh, reach those knees longer. Hold, 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 hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heels down, hips down, hug your knees in. Oh my goodness. That's probably my favorite one ever. So if your glutes haven't activated by now, you gotta check your technique because my glutes were on fire after like the 5th rep there.
All right, so bring yourself onto your side. We're gonna go into our clamp. So lie yourself down, you can rest your head on your hand or all the way down, just make yourself comfortable. Bring those knees right in front of your hips and watch that your waistline doesn't sink into the floor, watch that you're not just dropping. So keep your upper body lifted. I wanna see if you can slide those hands underneath your waist. So feet just underneath your knees. We're gonna lift the feet off the floor today. And we're gonna lift the top leg up, just the top knee up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, and 20. Hold it, pulse it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my gosh, 11, 13, 14. Smile there, guys. 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Release, lower it down. Take your knee down, flex the foot, and we're gonna take the heel behind you to pulse that heel. Kick it back, kick back. Stretch your band, stretch it. Now I wanna keep that leg inverted, so make sure the knee is down, the heel is higher than the knee. Press back, press back, press. So you can really squeeze into the glute that's on top. Good. You have 17, 18, 19, and 20. Final set. Bring that knee into your chest and pulse the knee into your chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
feel it deep into your glutes. Good. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Awesome. Give it a little karate chop. So, flipping it around. So we've had our split squats. We've had our kettlebell swings. We've had our glute bridge. This is your clam. This is my fourth top exercise of this routine. And then we'll finish this side and then we'll get onto my last one, which I am excited about. So this one, lift those feet and we lift the knee up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Watch that waistline. Halfway done. Keep it going, you guys, you got this. Hold that knee up, pulse it. 2, 3, 4, 5, it's burning. Come on, you guys, stay with it, stay with it. Don't drop it, don't drop it. I know you want to, don't. Good. 18, 19, and 20. Oh my goodness. Drop it now. Drop that knee down, heel higher, and kick that heel back. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you've noticed, each rep is a double pulse. Awesome, keep it moving. You got 10 more to go. Keep that knee down, heel up higher. Keep rotating it. And last one. Good. Draw that knee in. Little pulses in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get that knee right into your chest. Stretch your band. Come on, you guys. I know you can do this. Stay with it here. And 20. Good. Release. Keep that band where it is. We are going to finish in your four-point kneeling here. So take one leg, whichever one you want to start with. Flex the foot. We lift it up and down. Lift up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Good. Stretch the band. Stretch. Awesome. You're halfway done. If you want to come down to your forearms, you can, whatever's more comfortable for you. And hold this last one, pulse it up. Just strong pulses, not a double pulse. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Bring it in. Quickly sit it back. Wow, that's amazing. Last set, last leg. This is it, you guys. So, 20 lifts. Here we go. Flex the foot. Lift it up to the ceiling. Get that footprint up to the ceiling. Awesome. You're halfway done. You can come down to your forearms if you like. And release.
guys, those are my top 5 exercises for a perky behind. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope your glutes are on fire. Mine are screaming. Let me know how you got on with the workout in the comments box below. And I will see you next Monday for another amazing workout. And until then, you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you next time.